interventionist God. But I know, darling, that you do. But if I did, I would kneel down and ask him. Not to intervene when it came to you. Well, not to touch a hair in your head, leave you as you are. If he felt he had to direct you, then direct you into my arms. Into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms. Oh Lord, into my arms. Oh Lord, into my arms. And I don't believe in the existence of angels. But looking at you, I wonder if that's true. But if I did, I would summon them together. And ask them to watch over you. Well, to each burn a candle for you, to make bright and clear your path, and to walk like Christ in grace and love, and guide you into my arms. Into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms. I believe in love, and I know that you do too. And I believe in some kind of path that we can walk down, me and you. So keep your candles burning, make a journey bright and pure, that you'll keep returning always and evermore. Into my arms, oh Lord, into my arms, oh Lord, into my